God's eye. I'm in my car, driving from God's eye.
Welcome to the evening edition of Drive Time. This is episode 7D. I'm your host, Vernon Howe. Thanks for tuning into the program. Once again, we're happy to have you. I'm happy to have you. It's just me. Don't have too many people to talk to these days. Well, gee whiz, I take back a lot of what I said about the weather being never nice. It is, you know, there's nice days. We have nice moments. This is nice right now. I don't know if in an hour it's going to rain, but right now it's feeling pretty damn good. I went to the gym. That's where I was. I went to the gym. And I did the stairs. The Stairmaster. That was pretty good. I did 150 floors in about 40 minutes-ish with rotating speeds. I sweat a lot for the first time in 3 weeks. That's what happened to me. And it felt good. And I hope it'll feel better tomorrow. Maybe this is what I needed all along, to recharge my cells via the workout. I wonder if having gout, the reason why I haven't had many attacks or bad attacks at all in the last, you know, 5 or 6 years, really, is because in that time, it's really when I kind of got more serious about running. And I wonder if something in that, the cardiovascular and just the intense sweat type workout. So I wonder if something in that, like losing, I wonder if the displacement of bodily fluids via exercise were what all along was kind of keeping it at bay, and if maybe if I can get a couple days of this going, I can rid myself of this now 3 weeks tomorrow. I've been basically incapacitated, pain, and suffering. So that's good. That's pretty good. I did, yeah, I was busy today. There's a lot going on. Working late, 6 towards till 6. I don't know about the book. I said I wasn't going to talk about the book. But, falling on deaf ears. I don't know. I put time into it. I think there's some worth in it. If I suck at life and in art, you know, I don't know what I can do about that. I don't feel like I'm going to stop, so I guess it's just not something I should worry about. You know? And I see I sent some emails out to blogs. Just a few. Just a handful. Minimal return for my investment in that. And it wasn't much of an investment, and I don't do it ever. So, there you go. There you have it. I've been listening to some Terrence McKenna podcasts. And that guy was a crazy man, but he had some great ideas. He's a lunatic in a lot of ways, but just this idea of time and space, really, and this, and I shouldn't really worry if I finish these things or not, you know, just because they're out of my control. I mean, he dropped dead of a brain tumor, and you know, he was not an old man. I don't believe he was. I think he was 60s. Maybe 70. The hot dad was, I think he died in 2000. I want to read. One thing I do want to do is I want to get back into reading. I've really just been just real shitty about reading, and I have a lot of books lined up that I have and I want to get to, and they're on all sorts of stuff. You know, not enough time in the day. I gotta walk my dog. My damn dog's gotta poop. We don't have a fenced-in backyard. It's nice to walk in, though. If we had a fenced-in backyard, would I just open it up and let him run there now and poop there? Maybe. Possibly. But the wand? I'm like, I meant to say the bond is with the walk, and I said wand. W-O-N-D. That's a bond from a walking dog. Wand. Sketchy guy doing my paper. He's creeping. He's creep driving. Yeah, I'm wearing a sweatshirt so I could sweat more, and now it seems like wow, what was that turn? Did you see that turn? What is this guy doing? Crazy bastard. Alright.